yet. Yeah, that makes sense. Yeah, he's on the hard.
You know what? At least Straw Hat Kid is self-aware. Yeah, look at his tag. Honk me, me, me. Snoring. Yeah. Yeah, he knows what he's doing. Maybe more if he wins, bro.
Probably Copal. Copal probably is asking whether or not the two of you are friends. He thinks you're a cool guy. Yeah, I'm whispering. It's an ASMR set. We were just saying, like, Copal, like, you're an enigma. You know, because, like, Copal's definitely an enigma. Yeah, like, you're one of a kind, you know? That's scary for sure. You're definitely one of a kind. Yeah. This is probably the worst kind as possible. Please, please. I don't know what you mean.
Although you'll still kick my ass, I'll take it.
Well, we gotta keep it quiet because all the chatters are snoring.
Oh, yeah, sorry. Yeah. Oh, that was high key. Really happy.
Yeah, that was a really good thought. Your ass being kissed in the head.
Oh, wow. That's great. yeah, so the S-Mesh.
Yeah.
Show me the Hydra off stage. Oh, yeah. Wait. Yeah, don't keep it classy.
Oh, wait. Holy shit. Straw Hat Kid got a bronze back. Oh, my crap. Why are we whispering? We're whispering because Straw Hat Kid is putting everybody to sleep.
Because the chatters are starting. We have to stay quiet.
Yeah, we gotta stay quiet.
Straw Hat Kid is playing aggro right now. The bell is out. Oh, my God. He catches him with the bell. Shit. What a magnificent F smash.
He brought that back. He brought it all the way back. He was high key getting farmed earlier.
Absolutely.
So good. Pop did, like, he's like, yummy Mutoy. Deep breathing. He's like, sun breathing. Fucking fist slash. Tanjiro.
So good. Pop is heated. He's so mad.
He's got the demon mark coming. You can see it. That means, shit, his lifespan's short.
Damn.
Say goodbye,
Tanjiro.
Say goodbye,
Tanjiro.
He's got like 5 heals.
And an apple a day keeps Wii Fit Trainer away.
Not bad to do that. that she did anything. But he's got him off stage now. Straw Hat Kid, not scared about it though. Pac-Man very comfortable off stage. Right behind the hydrant.
Oh, damn. He's just going
like a dog great. Taking a piss.
What's crazy is like, is it crazy?
Let's go!
Is he Galaga canonically like a fucking spaceship?
Yes.
So strong. Like, yes. Pac-Man's got the power of a spaceship in his hand.
He holds that shit comfortably.
That's crazy. Oh, wait, how come? Oh, wait, I thought about something. Why is there no Doc Rock ethos skin?
I saw what?
The power of the sun. In the palm of my hand.
That's a good. Whoa! Yeah. He downers him into the trampoline. Try to get lift lines. What a magnificent F smash.
Red that roll. He read that.
Oh, ho, oh, oh, ho, oh. Rah, rah,
wait,
rah.
I'm rooting for
I can whisper, whisper, the chatters are sleeping.
Out of here.
Yeah, I'm ready for Stride.
Wait, no, did you see? Can we talk about what Sokka popped in?
What did he do?
He fucking used water to. He's raw, yeah, I know. Rah, rah. He used the water to push himself off stage from beside me. Sliding. Crazy. Oh my god, the damage.
This is a big brain matchup. They're playing Jazz.
Oh wait, Red Roland. He keeps grabbing it with all that air.
The bell is on deck. Oh, and he rung his bell.
Oh, he's not that guy.
He's not. He certainly is not. You are not him. You are not him.
Timothy Chalamet, that's not you.
He's going to the Himalaya Mountains.
Oh, word.
Oh, word.
He's the Himbler. The Himblergler.
He's got the bell in his hand.
Oh, shit.
But his bell does not get rung.
That's crazy. He really is fighting his ghosts.
Absolutely.
I can't believe this shit.
He's swimming at nothing. The bell doesn't get
rung. Damn, son.
The hydrant lingers.
This shit's crazy. Oh, my God.
Goodness gravy.
Oh my god! So much damage!
Two stocks are on the player. Try a kid hiding behind the hydrant. Like a dog taking a piss. The bell in his hand yet again.
Wait. No, he's not gonna roll in again, Try a kid. Jeez, you lose.
He's gotta mix up his read.
Oh my god!
The bell is scary. It's threatening. So I'm gonna pop off stage. Trying to play a basin. But Try a kid. Persists. He remains present.
Yo, did you see that shit?
The horns off stage, that's out, bro.
Oh,
damn. He's coughing. Because his gameplay is too sick.
It's very hot in here.
It is very warm. Because Straw Hat Kid is playing so hard.
What's the first fruit? Yo, that's crazy.
Jerry.
He sniped him.
He sniped the fuck out of him.
Oh, wait. You can't get hit. Big damage.
Oh, damn. Oh, go good, he's gravy. He's going deeper than chicken in a deep fryer.
Big damage. Wait, maybe not. He's still at 30%.
14%.
Even if F2 is busted and shit.
That move kills so early. Deep breathing on deck, he's found his energy.
He, son, why is he getting hit?
I don't know. Bye, Jado, I love you. Jado's leaving.
Yeah, does everybody say bye, Jado?
Bye, Jado. Everyone say to Jado.
It's 85 degrees
right, what do we got? Nice side knee coming through.
Alright, can we hear something in the AC? Oh.
Let's try it, kid.
Stay on the left.
Yeah. It says E.
Turn that off.
Ow.
Open the thing.
Open.
Open the front. Down, down, stop it. Down, stop it.
Oh.
There you go.
That explains why Todd
is hot as
hell.
Bro.
Ladies and gentlemen, we just found out. I blame.
We've been sweating our asses off.
I blame Triscuit.
The fucking heat was on.
I blame Triscuit for that.
The fucking heat was on. It is 85 degrees in the movement venue, and the heat is on. Straw Hat Kid trying to put the heat on Sokka Pop, though. The bell is coming out.
You don't want hot lock. That's not good.
You don't want hot soda.
You really don't. Did you say soda?
Soda pop.
Fucking soda.
That's what his tag means.
You're a fucking soda.
Soda sounds
good. Get the fuck out of here. Listen, you lost the war.
Listen, listen.
You lost the war.
Say pop.
You lost the war.
Say pop.
You lost
the war. Say pop.
Soda.
Pop. Which sounds better?
We're fucking pop.
Soda.
There you go, pop. Soda. We're in Michigan, yeah, motherfucker. It's not Fago soda.
Strong I can.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
You lost the war. You lost the war.
Are your hands not sweaty? That's fucking weird.
Sweat like crazy. That's what I'm calling the motor, really.
Yeah.
Holy shit, Stry, get up too low. You still lost the war. What the fuck do you
want? I just want you to know.
I didn't fight in the war.
I didn't fight.
Good point. I'm sure your spiritual predecessor did. You seem like a Confederate guy.
Fuck you.
I'm trying to build a name for myself. You can't say that.
You know what? You're right. You are not a Confederate kind of guy.
Thank
Very
you.
Much like a Union kind of guy.
I'm a Yankee.
You're a Yankee, man. But you still see soda, which is weird. Because we're in Michigan.
That's okay.
It's Fago Pop.
Okay, sure. It's Fago Pop. But Coca-Cola, that's just a soda.
Coca-Cola sucks. It's just like a mess. It burns your teeth.
Do you not like soda?
I like pop.
I get the idea. Jail Day is insulting our commentary.
Good. Could back in.
I should probably listen to him because
oh
he makes
God.
Me. Bicycle kick. Another shot. Good F smash. What an F smash. Oh my goodness, crazy. Try again on the back foot, but the front foot with that forehead coming through.
That nigga glowing, you gotta get the fuck out.
He's looking scary.
Get the fuck. Yeah, put the ball.
You can't do that shit in soccer.
You definitely picture like Messi's playing. And we'll come
chucking apples. Coming out looking fruity. Shout out, Messi.
The goat.
The goat.
That's why he's
the goat. The goat. Oh my goodness.
Yo, that's okay, back in the game though.
Yeah.
We're seeing like a complete 180. Is he dead?
Damn. Oh my lord.
That's crazy.
Soka Pop reverse 3-0. This is worst case scenario for the culture.
Nah, thanks. I keep Soka Pop. He do be clutch though.
I know, that's basically.
Damn.
Oh, and there's coming through. Good. Damn. I got a shield for Soka Pop.
How you get beat with exercise, bro? I know that shit hurts.
My bro stays in shape. So a pop could do so. You know, the girl 60 pounds is me fit training. We fit training the girl 60 pounds.
Facts, bro. We fit this girl in like 6'8".
6'8".
No punish.
He's curling your max deadlift, bro.
He's curling the existence of the world. Yo, you got a power scale, we fit.
That's actually a good point. I see how the Smash character's power scale.
Well, Kirby beats all of them.
That's true.
He's the cutest motherfucker.
He is the cutest motherfucker.
You know what I found out?
What'd you find out, brother?
Kirby's mouth is like a pocket dimension. Which is why he came up this morning. I know it's crazy.
Bro, are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Not that. Hear me out, though. Hear me out.
Yeah, no, I don't. Bro, let me hear you out.
No, what I'm saying is just like, bro, Kirby sucks.
Your mom is
down. Because what I'm saying is,
it's a rotation.
No, when Kirby, exactly, when Kirby sucks you, he takes you and adds you to his roster, literally. So, like, when Kirby absorbs, like, Waddle Dee,
Kirby's
and, like, the fire dudes and the ice dudes,
Kirby's dad is out of this world.
They're literally held captive inside. They're held captive inside of Kirby. For him to manually choose
what a fuck
he
guy.
Wants to fucking become. Kirby is the chameleon.
Oh my god. Kirby is the chameleon. I don't think you're really
asking. Isn't there a bad guy called Chameleon?
Oh, maybe.
That's 52. Damn. Set count. Tony. It says at the bottom it's 2-1. He said set count. Tony.
Tony, it says it. Is that it? Yeah.
Oh my god. The back air, not gonna get the hit. Sokoban finds a punish on a shield. His Dryad kid is looking poised to take this set in game 4 fashion.
I'm not gonna lie. If Dryad kid gets a lead, it's kinda hard to lose it.
That's very true. Because he can camp.
He camps hard as shit.
That's why we're whispering.
Yeah. Like, he camps harder than 1942. Stay strong again. He's not gonna be able to make it back. He's dead as shit. Game 5. Hey, Tony, the set is 2-2. He does that shit.
I wanted the 3-0 so bad.
So good, Bob, and his brother's like... really good to you.
Yeah.
They have a sister called, like, Desirable Juice. They have a sister called Lipton. Yeah, that actually is kind of like Lipton is definitely the number one beverage that I would name my child after. I can't name my son Red Bank or Bob. Red Bank was so fucking good. Obviously, the pinnacle beverage. I am not gonna disagree with that. But it does have root beer.
What'd you say?
But it does have root beer.
Very situational.
Which one's your favorite?
Salute the sun.
Oh, you like root beers? Yeah, good. I think the best one.
Salute the sun.
I'm a Marx fan. Marx is a weapon. I like it. Marx is a weapon. Yeah, I like Marx. One thing I don't get, why is root beer associated with dogs? Yeah, that's a good question. What's with the whole dog branding? Like, they're all like bulldogs. Yeah, that's true. That's interesting. Yeah. Rah, rah, rah. They love and I just could pop. The only reason I know that is because he's a senator. I think it's his brother.
Wait, are you actually his brother?
I think just could pop is actually so good pop's brother.
Are you just a fan? Or are you so good pop with really fast thinkers?
Trying to find it out, buddy. And he finds it with the up smash. Rah! Rah! Rah!
Rage, rage, fucking rage.
Nightmare. Big things is that Straw Hat's not getting these openings that he was earlier. I just saw the box not getting hit by Gallagher. And yeah, Straw Hat is going to be a lot of really neat combos that he wanted to. But so, it's just a bit of just pulling a slightly out of reach. I think it's so good box game and memory foam. He absorbs a lot of shit. Yes. He's there.
Wakey, wakey. Okay, are you awake? Chatters, now that you're all awake, we're gonna be about to talk. It was a close set. So good pop overcoming issues. Bringing it to game 5.